Pepe Minimalist is here. I'm going to talk about books that made difference in my life. And I will start with Eckhart Tolle's book, A New Earth, Awakening to Your Life's Purpose. I listened to this book 3 times, and I'm glad I did. It helped this book to sink into me. So the book talks a lot about ego, about being present, about being alert to all your senses. It definitely made my life richer because I started to appreciate, you know, little things in my life, and I became aware of ego, and definitely an impactful book. I highly recommend this. Next book is The Happiness Project by Gretchen Rubin. It's a fun book to read. She took a year to be happy and bring more joy and meaning to her life. Every month she focused on one area of her life and, you know, just became very creative how she can be happy in that very specific area of her life. And you'll find it is a very funny book, and there are a lot of practical advice that you can, you know, apply to your life right away. So I highly recommend The Happiness Project. The other book, I don't have the book, but I have another book by the same author, is Seth Godin's Tribe. And Lynchpin is also similar, but Tribe is about, you know, creating tribes, about leading people, and, you know, creating tribes around the passions that you have. And you don't have a position, you don't have to have a, you know, permission, or you don't have to have anything to start something that you are passionate about, care about, and, you know, delight people, bring them around your passion. And that passion could be anything from like outdoor activity to food to guns, like in a ride aid of it. So people want to belong to tribe. People want you to lead them. So people want you to create art. So Seth Godin books, especially Tribe and Lynchpin, is all about that, creating art, bringing people together, exciting them, delighting them, and getting over your fear. So this book is very helpful if you are adventurous and you want to change world. So another book is Wild. This Wild by Cheryl Strayed made me a little wilder. This book is about her hike along Pacific Crest Trail. She was describing her challenges, internal and external, and so after reading this book, you know, I was inspired to take my own hike along the Caspian Sea. So I had 6 days, an amazing hike along the Caspian Sea, and I had a team of 5, and we had incredible time. So you know, I'm thankful Cheryl Strayed for that experience, and highly recommend this book, especially if you are into outdoors. And the other book is Pema Chodron, any book by Pema Chodron. This is The Places That Scare You, but believe me, any book by her is good if you are dealing with some challenging times in your life, and once in a while we all have some challenging times. She talks also about being present, about being kind, and there's a lot of wisdom in her books, dealing with, you know, our emotions, anger, and, you know, connecting with other people. So if you're, especially if you're going through some challenging times, reach out to Pema Chodron book. You will see, it will make a difference. So that's all for today about my non-fiction books that made a difference in my life. Maybe I will do another one about fiction books that impressed me. Thank you for your attention. It was Pepe Minimalist here. I will talk to you next time. Thank you, bye.